Okay, let's talk about this perfume called Poison.
This is how the bottle looks like, made of glass and also frosted or matte.
100 ml daw siya. Smells like your typical blue men's perfume. It smells really good actually, sobrang fresh. Great for everyday use, specifically for daytime. For settings naman, definitely for school, for office, ganun, pwedeng-pwede siya. Hindi kasi siya ganun katapang. It also gives that fresh out of the shower vibe. Parang bagong linggo pa lang, malinis. And I like it, scent-wise ang bango niya. I mean, dito pa lang eh, tsaka sa clothes, mabango na siya, but sa skin, mas ma-appreciate niyo abin niya. May hint of sweetness siya actually kapag sa skin. But don't worry guys, kasi yung pata-sweet naman ito is not like Bath and Body Works or yung feminine na sweet. Feeling ko dahil sa citrus kasi minaamoy din ako citrus sa kanya in a way. Can also detect something powdery dito. Tapos meron din siya parang minty or cool feel. I don't know kung anong note yun kasi hindi naman nakalagay sa box or even sa bottle. Definitely doesn't smell cheap. And yung maganda sa kanya is kapag nag-settle na sa skin and sa dry down, mas bumabango pa siya and dun yung ma-appreciate. Sobrang mass appealing ng amoy niya and perfect sa weather natin. Projection wise, this one very ano lang siya, moderate. Parang yung kapag kakaharap mo lang. Ayan, siguro mga arm length, ganun, dun mo maamoy. Longevity wise, this one parang mga ano lang, 2 to 2.5 hours na naglilinger sa clothes. Good afternoon, medyo nagiging soft na siya. Apply it over and over again and hindi siya nakaka-guilty. But scent-wise, definitely smells like a designer perfume. Doon talaga sa scent bumawi.